Ah, here's Mickey Mouse in his costume from Fantasia.
Hiya, Michael. Boy, there sure was some great music in Fantasia.
Absolutely.
And I just love the music in Beauty and the Beast.
Well, so did I, Minnie. And speaking of Beauty and the Beast, here's the lovely couple. Oh, and Snow White. Boy, did she have some memorable music. And Ariel, nice to see you. Pinocchio, now I know you did something important. I know, oh yes, when you wish upon a star, right? Goofy's a little upset because we didn't give him a chance to play the piano in tonight's music special. I didn't realize Goofy played the piano.
Gosh!
Well, enjoy tonight's special show. I'll figure out how to deal with Goofy later.
And now the maestro is approaching the podium. He raises his baton, and we hear...
I know you, I walked with you once upon a tree.
Fly home, fly home, it's home from where we go. Fly home, fly home.
Calicadoola, mentricaboola, bibbidi bobbidi boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not, bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Of a wonderful thought, any merry little thought. Think of Christmas, think of snow, think of sleigh bells, off you go like reindeer in the sky.
You can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
Now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Unbelievable, indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky.
Course, by course, one by one, till you shout. Let me sing you off to sleep as you digest. Tonight you'll pluck your teeth up, but for now let's eat up. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Please be
tonight, the best of Disney music, a legacy in song. With your host, Angela Lansbury. And a special appearance by Branford Marsalis.
Like so many other children around the world, I grew up humming the sweet, memorable melodies from Snow White and Pinocchio. I first heard them in England, my children here in America. But no matter where you first heard the songs, they remain in your heart and your mind as a souvenir of the special gift that Disney films have given the world, the gift of music. Although Walt Disney could not read or write music or play an instrument, he set a musical tradition that has been maintained by the studio ever since. Find the best in music, keep it simple and honest, and most importantly, make it work for the scene and the character. Take, for example, this scene in Beauty and the Beast. The two main characters find themselves being drawn into an unexpected and unlikely romance. As we watch them in the first throes of discovery, it is the music that makes the moment so sweet, so special.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so unsure, I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
She glanced this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at
my paw.
No, it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Alarming. Who'd have ever thought that this could be true? That he's no Prince Charming, but there's something in him that I simply didn't see.
Who'd have thought?
Well, bless my soul.
Well, who'd have known?
Well, who indeed?
And who'd have guessed it come together on their own?
It's so peculiar.
Well, wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're older. As you might have noticed, I was chosen to play the voice of Mrs. Potts. Well, it was a first for me, creating the role of a teapot. Nothing in my past had prepared me to play a piece of crockery before. But I was determined to take the plunge, even if only for the chance it gave me to sing this beautiful song. It not only won an Academy Award, but helped to underscore the developing relationship so essential to the story. Once again, music and plot, each in the service of the other. Tale as old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared, Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same, ever a surprise. Ever as before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Tale as old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast. Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and off to the cupboard with you now, Chip. It's past your bedtime. Good night, love.
With Alice in Wonderland, Peter Pan, Cinderella, and Snow White.
Wait, please, just a minute.
Oh dear, I'll never catch him while I'm this small. Curious butterflies.
You mean bread and butterfly?
Oh, yes, of course. I beg your pardon, but did you... Nonsense. Flowers can't talk.
But of course we can talk, my dear.
If there's anyone worth talking to.
How odd, a flower allergic to people. Excuse me. Nothing should surprise us in the world of fantasy. Talking flowers, flying boys, pumpkins turned into coaches. We've read about them all in books like Lewis Carroll's Alice in Wonderland, Cinderella, and Sir James Barrie's Peter Pan. In a Disney movie, you would not only see these stories, but hear them as well. Hear them as they've never been heard before through glorious music. Fantasy brought to life on wings of song.
Little breath of butterflies, kiss the tulips, and the sun is like a toy balloon. There are gifts up in the morning glories, in the golden afternoon. There are dusty daffodils on the hillside, strings of violets are all in tune. Like a lily loves a dancing lion.
Chalagadoola, Menchagaboola, Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo. Chalagadoola, Menchagaboola, Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo. Now, Chalagadoola means a Menchagaboola-Roo. But the thingamabob that does the job is Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo.
Oh, Chalagadoola, Menchagaboola,
when there's a smile in your heart, there's no better time to start.
Think of all the joy you'll find when you leave the world behind
and bid your cares goodbye. You can fly, 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 you can fly.
The Disney tradition of telling stories with songs dates back to the 1930s, when Walt backed his belief in his art by gambling everything to produce the world's first animated feature. In his search for the perfect song to complement the action and the characters in each scene, Walt was forced to break fresh ground. The model for Disney films was the music of the Broadway theater, where songs are more integrated into the action of the story.
Of course, we wanted the songs to stand on their own merits, and most of them did quite well. But our first concern was to make sure that each song helped us tell our story. There's a song in which Snow White expresses the wish that lies in the heart of every young girl.
I'm wishing, for the one I love
to find me,
today.
I'm hoping,
and I'm dreaming of
the nice thing.
I'm wishing for the one I love
to find me
today.
Magic mirror on the wall, who is the fairest one of all?
Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Snow White.
In order to rid herself forever of Snow White, the wicked queen sent a huntsman to kill the innocent princess.
I can't do it. She's mad, jealous of you. She'll stop at nothing.
But who?
The queen.
The queen?
Not her child. Run. Run away. Hide. In the woods, anywhere. Go! Go! Run! Run!
lost and alone in the forest, Snow White would now meet seven little friends who would help her. And as Disney did so often, they were introduced with their own musical theme.
Hi-ho, 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 it's home to Murphy's home. Hi-ho, 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 it's home to Murphy's home.
As the world's first animated feature, Snow White arrived at its final destination through experimentation. In this rare historical footage, young dancer March Champion models for the animators who are making the initial drawings of Snow White.
And may my dreams come true. Amen. Oh, yes. And please make Grumpy like me.
Women.
Initially, 25 songs were written for Snow White, but only 8 made the final cut. Though Music in Our Soup, as the pencil test show, was a charming number, it didn't pass the most important test. It didn't help to move the story.
With a spoon, with a bowl, with the music in your soul. You can cheer things up with the zup, zup, zup of the music in your soup. With a gulp, with a grin, get a wiggle on your chin. You can make things hum with a zum, zum, zum of the music in your soup.
Of the songs that did remain in the film, one was a beautiful ballad sung by Snow White that told of her hopes for the future.
Someday my prince will come. Someday we'll meet again. And away to his castle we'll go. To be happy forever, I know.
Mush.
The Little Mermaid and Lady and the Tramp.
People love to watch people in love, especially when they fall in love to music. Whether it's boy meets girl or prince meets princess, Disney movies have sent us many a musical Valentine.
First, we've got to create the mood. Percussion. Strings. Winds. Words. There you see her, sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot. But there's something about her, and you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl.
Did you hear something?
Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do.
possible she wants you to. There is one way to ask her. It don't take a word, not a single word. Go on and kiss it.
Sing with me.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la, don't be scared. You got the moves prepared. Go on and kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, don't stop now. Don't try to hide it out. You wanna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, go along and listen to the song. Listen to kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la, the music play. Do what the music say. You gotta kiss the girl.
So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life. I'm all aglow. And now I know.
And now I know.
Lucky to our heaven.
For this is the night, it's a beautiful night, and we call it a bella notte. Look at the skies, they have stars. Their eyes on this lovely bella notte. Side by side with your loved one, you'll find an enchantment here. The night will weave its magic spell when the one you love is near. For this is the night, and the heavens are light on this lovely bella notte.
Russian music was originally called Flight of the Bumblebee. When the American jazz musicians caught this bug, they gave it a new bass line and turned it into the Bumble Boogie. Not missing a beat, the Disney animators set the bumblebee loose on a musical fantasy. Jazz was the popular music of the 30s and 40s. And by combining animation skills with rhythms of jazz, Disney created films that were driven solely by the music. What a jazz musician does with music, the animators did with visuals. They improvised wildly.
Okay.
Brasil, meu Brasil brasileiro, meu mulato insoneiro, vou cantar-te nos meus versos. O Brasil samba que dá bamboleio, que faz ginga, o Brasil do meu amor, terra de Nosso Senhor. Brasil, Brasil, pra mim, oh, esse coqueiro que dá coco, foi onde amarro a minha rede, nas noites claras de luar, Brasil.
Happy music, and why not? It was created for creatures and characters who live in places like this. This is Mickey's Toontown, the newest land created by the Imagineers here at Disneyland. It's like living right in the center of a cartoon and brings me back to memories of my childhood. I can remember going on holiday to the English seashore with the family. My brothers and I would dress up like the three little pigs from the Disney film we've just seen, and we'd make our sister be the big bad wolf. There was some compensation, however, because she got to wear my mother's fur coat. We had a wind-up gramophone, and we'd put it on the roof of the car, crank it up, and sing along to the song that became the first big hit for the Disney Company.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
Sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
Now, statistics prove that you've one birthday.
Magic, just one birthday every year.
Ah, but there are 364 on birthdays.
Precisely why we're gathered here to cheer.
Why, then today is my on birthday, too.
It is?
What a small world this is.
In that case, a very, very on birthday.
To me?
To you.
A very, very on birthday.
For me?
For you.
Now blow the candle out, my dear, and make your wish come true.
A very, very on birthday to you.
Under the sea, wind is a deep, music to me. What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a hot Persian band. Each little clown here know how to jam here under the sea. Each little slug here cutting a rug here under the sea. Each little snail here know how to wail here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Down in luck here, down in the muck here under the sea.
For 25 years, it was at this piano in Walt's office that some of the finest musicians in the world played their music for one of the most demanding judges they had ever met. From the beginning, Walt was fascinated with music and imagery. In his very first sound cartoon, Steamboat Willie, he made music the driving force. What began with Steamboat Willie as a musical experiment turned into a lifetime quest to merge music and images.
We all know it's impossible to see music, yet many composers have tried to take musical sounds and give them a pictorial meaning, to describe a certain picture or tell a definite story. Here's an example of program music written by the great Russian composer Modest Mussorgsky. No one would question that this theme suggests power. But when Mussorgsky wrote it, he wasn't thinking in general terms. He had a specific picture in mind, and he intended his music to convey that same picture to the listener. But regardless of what Mussorgsky had in mind, his musical theme is equally descriptive of a wide variety of scenes. For instance, it might picture the power of magic as shown in a scene from our cartoon feature, Fantasia. Here we find Mickey Mouse dreaming that he is a sorcerer. He stands on a high crag overlooking the ocean and imagines he is able to direct and control the movements of the sea itself. Same musical phrase might equally well portray the terror of a forest fire as shown in this episode from our feature cartoon, Bambi. Pictures Mussorgsky had in mind. What he actually wished to portray with his music was a Halloween night revel of witches and goblins. The Prince of Darkness, Satan himself, summons the spirits of evil, and a ghoulish revelry takes place all the night long.
Oh,
making of Sleeping Beauty and the latest Disney feature, Aladdin.
In a live-action film, one of the last things to go into the mix is the music. In an animated film, the music comes first, and everything builds from there. Let's see how the process works with a sample from Disney's most recent feature, Aladdin. The moment Aladdin and Princess Jasmine are falling in love. To enhance the moment, the right melody and the right words to describe the indescribable feeling of discovery. Then comes the orchestration and the gathering of the musicians to make the recording. Next, the right voices to make the characters believable.
Soaring, tumbling, freewheeling, through an endless diamond sky, a whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes.
100,000
Hold your breath, it gets better.
I'm like a shooting star, I've come so far, I can't go back to where I used to be.
With the music track in place, the animators add their special skills to the project, always keeping the message of the music in the forefront.
Take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world. A new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world.
Now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Unbelievable sky, indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling, freewheeling, through an endless diamond sky, a whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes.
100,000
Hold your breath, it gets better.
I'm like a shooting star, I've come so far.
A whole new world, that's where we'll be. A thrilling chase,
a wondrous place for you and me.
Looks like such a beat-up, worthless piece of junk.
Playing the role of the genie is Robin Williams. His musical improvisations were a great inspiration to the animators.
Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves. Sheriff's daddy had 1,000 tails. Master, you in luck, cause
up your sleeve, she got a brand of magic never fails. You got power in your corner now.
Heavy ammunition in your camp.
You got the punch.
Yahoo and how? See, all you gotta do is rub that lamp.
Now say,
Mr. Lander, what will your pleasure be?
Let me take your order, jot it down.
You ain't never had a friend like me. Mr. Lander, have a wish or two or three. I'm on the job.
You big nabob.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Behind me rising majestically in the night sky of Disneyland, is Sleeping Beauty Castle, the symbol of the Magic Kingdom. This castle, this whole magical place, was built around the animated characters and the songs that they sang. One of the most beloved of those characters, Princess Aurora, was born here in this castle. And on that day, a special musical gift was bestowed upon her.
Tiny princess, my gift shall be the gift of song. Sweet princess, my gift shall be the...
What does she want here?
I, too, shall bestow a gift on the child. Before the sun sets on her 16th birthday, she shall prick her finger on the spindle of a spinning wheel and die.
Oh, no.
Seize that creature.
Stand back, you fool.
Why, it's my dream, Prince.
Unaware of the witch's curse, the princess grew up loving music. And to the beautiful music adapted from Tchaikovsky's Sleeping Beauty Ballet, she shares her dream with her forest companions.
No, I'm really not supposed to speak to strangers. But we've met before.
I know you. I walked with you once upon a dream. I know you. The gleam in your eyes is so familiar a gleam. Yet I know it's true that visions are seldom all they seem. But if I know you, I know what you'll do. You'll love me.
The way you did once upon a dream.
Once upon a dream ended happily ever after for Sleeping Beauty, as it did for so many Disney characters over the years. And why not? We all love feeling, if only for a brief moment, that wishes are worth wishing and dreams can come true.
Yeah, I know it's true that visions are seldom all they seem. But if I know you, I know what you'll do. You'll love me at once the way you did once so far.
That expresses the essence of the Disney vision. When you wish upon a star, the song says, your dreams come true. May all your dreams come true too. Good night, everybody.